Dolazi nam jedna nova filmska priča koja se danas zove Misija na Mars. Posle uspešne misije na Mars, oni se vraćaju, ali prilikom vraćanja dolazi do neke poremećaja u vremenu i oni moraju da slete negde u šume. Ali slete negde u neko prošlo vreme. Pa da ne shvatati u čemu se radi, organizuje poteru i dolaze helikopter, vojska, psi i tragači i počinje potera za astronautima. Oni izlaze iz letelice, beže kroz šume, beže, dolaze do reke i tako dođu do jednog restorana na putu, tu uspeju da promene delo i sa krivinom kamionu zapute se prema velikom gradu. Nekako uspeju da prođu kontrolne punktove i dođu u jedno predgrađe jednog velikog grada. Iskaču iz kola, neko kao da zna šta se radi sa kolima prihvata i odvodi iz svoje kuće. Vojska je zaposela ceo grad i to predgrađe i nalazi tu kuću, ali pretražuje, ne mogu da nađu astronaute. I njihov pomagač falsifikuje dokumente, stavlja ih u auto i prolaze barikade nekako sa falsifikovanim dokumentima i ulaze u grad i tamo odlaze na televiziju, a televizija i prezentuje u gradu i posle na ulicama skupio se narod i organizuje se veliko slavlje. Tako će se završiti. Now, movie story with names Missions on Mars. It is science fiction stories. After a success first mission on Mars, missions on back on the planet Set, spaces through time's holes and landing some here is in the past. In forests. Government organized this poor chases through mountains and forests with soldiers, dogs, helicopters, group astronauts escapes through boats in rivers. After to come in on his restaurants on roads, he has changed his dresses and he is in trucks to come in a suburb of big towns. Take it down on out from trucks or streets. Somebody help us and accepts astronauts in self house. Police searching suburb all towns, drop on house, but do not find these astronauts. Owners and helpers find his liar's documents, take it in car, astronauts and through barricades, come in towns and directions in TV stations in towns. Big presentations of astronauts on the streets, gathering many humans and big genius celebrities, and finishing stories.